Do you deny the statements that Ms. Andrew attributed to you in the Indiana University Hospital?
100%, absolutely.
He says with his words yes, but his head shakes no.
100%, absolutely.
By comparing this to his behavior